Yo, what's good, squad? Welcome to Coco Nino Campout Day 3. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I want to give a major shout out to Relentless Beats for honoring me media credentials to be able to go and capture the true essence and beauty of Coco Nino Campout and the entire weekend. Coco Nino Campout has a very special place in my heart, and I'm sure it does for a lot of other people as well. So much love to Relentless Beats and Coco Nino Campout. Just want to give you some insight of what to expect from this vlog. Camp shenanigans, walking around the venue, meeting new people and trading with people, messing around in the crowd, packing up camp, and then there's sets from Secret Recipe, Cannabis, Tape B, Daily Bread, and Liquid Stranger. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Let's get straight into the vlog. Day 3, Coco Nino Campout. Vibes were litty yesterday. Today it's about to get even wonkier. How was yesterday, broski?
Fucking wild.
And how's today gonna be?
Even wild.
Let's fucking go. No, yeah, it's gonna be wild today. And the homie just gifted me this crazy pendy. So got some treats for him.
What the fuck is this? Tell me.
That's kyanite.
Okay.
It's fucking raw, fat chunk of kyanite.
Interesting. Okay.
And then this one's one? Ammonite.
Really? I could fucking put this on your pendant.
Both of them. That's exactly why I gave them to you, bro.
Yeah.
I'd have to pendies, bro. We got a three-wheeler. Homie just came from Lost Lands.
Yeah.
Wait, really?
No.
Oh. Oh, that's what you said, bro. Yeah. Like, yeah, we just came from Lost Lands. Oh, hey.
Yeah.
That's where we're at, bro. Okay, bro. We are doing the thingy.
Do the thingy.
Can they give you this orange one?
Okay. Doing the thingy. The plur thingy. Plur is fun.
Yay! I love it.
This is Black Widow.
I love that. Thank you so much.
That's dark.
That's lit. I love this.
You gave me a no name. I got a no name with the stars.
If you wanted charter.
That's a face.
Yep, it's Sally.
A Mona Lisa. Oh, Sally. You're like, wait, what is happening? Okay. I got yours right here. Nod's fire. Thank you so much. Man.
Thank you so much. Woo.
Lollipop.
Lollipop.
I'm here with a kitty cat herself.
Thank you, bro.
We got Bigfoot. Oh, the evil eye?
The evil eye, man.
Fuck, doggy. With wood beads? That's fucking sick.
They won't even give me out of range.
Oh, that's fucking sick. File. We have a sex offender. Yeah. He got caught pissing in public.
Not the charge.
So there's a current sex offender around us. So
not
we should
the charge
all,
was drunk and disorderly.
Keep, we should all keep distance.
Thank God.
Okay, drunk and disorderly. That's so great. Yeah, we are cruising.
Dude, that light actually tripped me out so
to
hard.
To tape B, I needed to charge my phone, so I charged it, and I was being rushed. By both.
Yeah, I don't want to miss a second of Tape B.
I didn't say okay. Shit.
Yo, Tape B!
Tape B's on in.
Show him how it's.
He's on in 5 minutes.
Tape B okay. is on in five Chew.
Minutes. Hey, run it. Let's see that worm again.
Oh, man. I don't think I can do it.
Hey, wait.
I'm actually bloaty. Here.
Yes, sir.
Explain what just happened.
Oh, I just had to do it and kill it on
no,
him.
No, turn around and explain.
Oh, right there, I just had to kill it on him.
Alright. We just had to get killed on him.
Appreciate it, guys. Have a wonderful
on
night.
Boy.
Thank you, bros.
What's
we just had to get it killed on real quick. Oh, shit.
We just had to do it to him.
We just had to do it to him.
Been dirty.
Thank you. so much fucking fun. Thank y'all.
Thank you. wasn't wrist candy.
Back, look how she whining. Look at how we fly. Look at how we fly. Oh, my God.
breaking bread with my brothers.
Hell yeah.
Breaking bread.
Daily bread.
Body of Christ.
Body of Christ.
Let's go!
Fit for fit.
That was fire. Coco Nino camp out is over. And camp is gonna be breaking down just like this. In 3, 2, 1. And just like that, we are all packed. Pretty much the whole campgrounds is packed. Coco Nino camp out was fire. 10 out of 10. Vibes were immaculate. Can't wait for next year. And I'll see y'all at the next fest. Let's go. Yo, thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you did stay to the end and watch the whole thing, comment Wook. That way I know who the real ones are. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Let's get it.